Hi, welcome back to another video tutorial. This is Veena. Today I'm making chocolate cupcakes. Now this is just a standard recipe for chocolate cupcakes. I'm not making the fancy ones for my vlog right now. Just making the simple, easy, everyday cupcakes, okay? What I have over here, 125 grams of butter. You can see how melted this is. This should not be so melted, but soft at room temperature. But this is my room temperature because of the weather is too hot here right now. 125 grams of sugar. I have 100 grams of cake flour and 25 grams of cocoa powder. To that I'm going to add half a teaspoon of baking powder and half a teaspoon of baking soda. Okay. At the same time I'm going to add some salt. Just a pinch of salt is fine, okay? Now, you can whisk it or you can sift it, okay? I'm going to just do this for you and show you that in this case it's fine, okay? This is a very simple batter, so this is not going to make too much of a hassle, okay? Now, that's done. Now, over here I have 2 eggs which I've just broken. Over here I have 1/4 cup of buttermilk. If you don't have buttermilk, take 1/4 cup of milk and add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. But do add that lemon juice because otherwise the acidity in the baking soda is not going to activate. Okay? You need the baking soda and the lemon juice go together. So you can't minus both. You can minus both, but you can minus just one. I shared that with you on my Thursday. Recently on baking powder versus baking soda, if you remember, okay? Now, I'm going to do this the easy way like I did the vanilla cupcakes. Butter, sugar. Before I forget, I'm going to put my vanilla into the egg. I always do that because I'm always afraid of forgetting my vanilla, okay? Trust me, with 2 kids around, sometimes you do forget these things. So, in goes the eggs, okay? There it goes. Next goes in the buttermilk. And next goes in the flour. Yep, everything in, okay? All of it. Now you're gonna have to bear with the noise, but I'm going to use this mixer. I have a hand mixer, but the stand mixer, but I'm going to use this one just because it's easier to see in this. That's done. Okay. Try and get out as much as you can. I hate wasting my barrel. So here it goes. Okay. And make sure that everything from underneath is out. Okay. And you can see the batter. It's not too runny and it's not too liquid. It's just about right. You see everything's mixed up nice and smooth. Okay. That's what you want. Now for those of you who do not have cake flour, like I'm using cake flour, you can use all-purpose flour. Just remove 2 tablespoons of it, of flour, all-purpose flour, and just remove 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour and you have this cake flour. I shared that with you on my tip Thursday as well, on Veena's Out of Cakes Facebook page, okay? Now, I like to use one of these. But for the purpose of the video, I'm going to use this, okay? The purpose of measuring it is only so that I have all even-sized cupcakes, okay? Otherwise, you can just take a spoon and put it in. But if you like to have even-sized cupcakes, then this is a great way to. I shared this with you on my tip Thursday as well, okay? So, We're all done with that. Now I'm gonna put this into the oven and show you what happened with it, how it's done. Okay. So we have some delicious chocolate cupcakes all ready to be served. Now you can double this batch and it works really great as well. Okay, this is some, and there you go. Well, that's my chocolate cupcakes for you. I hope you enjoy making them. Bye bye now.